We're really excited about regionals to go out there and to just go out this regular season or towards the end of the season with a bang. And, you know, this week we've really had a renewed sense of motivation and concentration and focusing on purpose with every turn we take. So we're excited to go out there and apply that at regionals. You know, I think that's definitely a good advantage for us. Some of the girls were saying how they didn't even feel like we needed to go in and train because we were aware of the equipment and we've been there before. So I think that's very helpful. But, you know, I still like to take our training day and take every advantage we can get. Speed generally is an event that can make or break a competition. But most of us, when we're up there, we're kind of in a complete zone where we don't hear anything. We tune everybody out, except for you can hear those special voices like your coaches. But other than that, you know, you're in the zone, focused on only what you're doing and your thoughts.
You've really come back into the gym with a renewed sense of confidence and enthusiasm coming into this week, and we're excited to go to Auburn, where we should have a strong fan base supporting us. It's the meet that much more exciting for us, being able to go out there and hear the loud cheers from the crowd when they announce the University of Georgia, and we really do have such a great support base that's behind us no matter where we go in the country, and so it's great to be able to have them here with us this weekend at Auburn. Well, you know, this is just what I do, and my coaches put me out there because they know that I can do it, and because my teammates support me, and I support them as well, and so it's really a combined effort that makes it possible.